Well, you look at how bad this area has gone. Look at here. The man is getting hijacked in his driveway. They took his cell phone, they took his wallet, they took his watch, they took his car. They left him only with his brief. Lucky he never get hurt. True.
In his brief? Where you heard about that?
Phoenix Tabloid, man. They come and deliver right to your door. You don't have to go anywhere.
Oh, so nice.
But anyway, things are getting better now, eh? Look at here, man. New counselor they got. He's so handsome, this fella.
Huh? Where you saw him?
As in, I'm looking in the Phoenix Tabloid. Where I'll see him? Anyway, I have to duck to and look into another one. Uncle, don't get jealous. I can't even look at this man, true. But anyway, I don't know about you. I'm going shopping now. So much of specials they got, chairman.
And where you heard about that?
I will eat you with this paper. In the Phoenix Tabloid, I saw it. They got specials. Huh. Last week, I went shopping over there, right? Oh, God. Uncle's coming to take me now. Last week, I bought hot masala. That thing was so nice. Oh, God. What are you talking about? What you heard? The principal is having an affair with the estate agent.
Oh my word, where did you hear about that? Phoenix Tabloid.
That I heard from Sushila. You know what a big gossiper she is? She's not like us, keep quiet. Only want to talk, tell other people's stories. I'll never repeat that, huh? I'll never.